Hi everyone! In today's video, we'll create a React document scanner to enable web scanning functionality in the browser. First, open your terminal and run the following command to create a React application. Then, navigate to the root directory of the application and install two packages, DWT and NCP. DWT stands for Dynamic Web TWAIN. It's a browser-based document scanning SDK designed for speed, security, and scalability. With just a few lines of JavaScript, you can develop robust applications to scan documents in all common web browsers. It offers extensive scanner driver support with cross-platform compatibility, enabling direct scanning from popular browsers like Chrome, Safari, Edge, and others. Once the installation is done, open the package.json file and update the script section as shown below. This change ensures the static files required to run DWT are copied to the built project. Next, create a new JavaScript file under the source folder and name it DWT. Copy the following code into the file. Alright, let's breeze through the code. Here are the key parts. We'll be exploring how it establishes the scanning container, manages the image acquisition process, and introduces a scan button to kickstart scanning operations. Finally, open the app file in the source folder. We need to replace the code here to customize the default page style. Now, run the application in the browser. If you have installed Dynamsoft service, you should see a working page to scan documents from your scanner. Otherwise, you'll see instructions on the page to install the library. Let's select a scanner and attempt to scan some documents. That's it. You've got the scan page in the container. This demo shows how Dynamic Web TWAIN works with React Framework. For advanced features like capturing images, processing, or editing files, check out our advanced project on GitHub. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up. See you next time!